preparing to use some self-leveler. Big clean up first, hoover all the way around the perimeter. It's a great idea to maybe use some masking tape. In this case, we've got no skirting. Be sure to use some primer first, then we're going to want to mix that self-leveler up. Then pour it out of your bucket, and using this amazing cam rake from Floormart Limited makes life much easier. And don't forget to always use a roller and roll over your self-leveler. Like and follow for more flooring videos.